to right by Mejia. That's down in the corner. There goes the no-hitter, and there goes the shutout. The ball is, I think, trapped, so wait just a moment. Galen to the plate, but I think he's going to get sent back, and there goes the no-no. Well, there was nothing cheap about that hit. Mejia ripped it. Clean as a whistle. De Los Santos, 7 1/3 no-hit innings. Remember, he pitched 6 perfect innings on the first homestand of the year. The Missions were 1 out away from a combined perfect game that night and lost it on a little infield hit by Ruben Sosa. So now they will get the bullpen up. Castillo.